When the ecumenical movement began, now almost 100 years ago, Protestant churches barely spoke to one another. There was huge rivalry between them.
The Interchurch Center was an original dream of a number of church leaders deeply involved with the ecumenical movement in the 1950s to bring together not only leading denominations in North America, but some of the international leadership from the World Council of Churches and then the National Council of Churches, which was fairly new.
My grandfather was interested in resolving the schism among the various religions of the world and the Christian churches.
And he saw the Interchurch Center as an opportunity to bring together the major Protestant denominations and to foster the ecumenical movement.